When Darwin's built-in security protocols realize it's time for you to update your password, you'll see a password change box pop up at login. Put in a new password that meets the security protocol. With Darwin Cloud, users never share usernames and passwords, so change the password to anything you want. The username and password that you use in Darwin Cloud is unique, and the changes you make won't affect anyone.